guys, welcome to Trinidad and Tobago. Today we're here at Maracas Bay. It's one of the most popular beaches, about an hour outside of Port of Spain, the capital city in Trinidad. A lot of the locals come here on the weekends. It's an absolute beautiful paradise. This place is, I can't even explain. Just look behind me, you can check it out. Now, one of the special dishes that they have here is called bacon shark. I'm going to show you guys what that is in just a second. But for now, let's take a look at the views. It's still so good to be here. Tropical paradise. Welcome to Trinidad. Place is beautiful. People are so nice. We've had an amazing experience so far. And I can't wait to keep exploring this island. It's just so beautiful. Check it out. Here I am in front of Richard's Bacon Shark. Now, the Bacon Shark is Trinidad's most famous dish here across from Cascara Bay. And what it is, it's a fried shark that's put inside of a bake. A bake is like a different bread that you can mix. You can cut it out and shape it different ways, but it kind of looks like a fish sandwich when you see it. You'll see some of the photos and stuff like that. Get ready to check it out. It's going to be awesome. As you can see, a lot of the locals come here, so you know the food is delicious. And there's a long line. We're here during the weekday, not even on a weekend, on a weekday. And there's just a ton of people here eating. So Richard's Bacon Shark, don't forget it. Try one. They're absolutely delicious. Welcome to Trinidad. No one forever a day. For effect, for the jam, we teaming up in the session. So who wants to drink rum? No scene. Who not drinking none? No scene. Everybody could come in and jump with the biggest team. Who wants to pelvis? No scene. We mash up the place. No scene. Nobody not bad like we. Cause we is the baddest team. We come out to play. Hey guys, Mitch here. We are in Richard's Bacon Shark, and we're trying one of Trinidad's best dishes here. It is fried shark, and it's put on a bake. A bake is like a bread, and it's absolutely delicious. Take a look at this. You have the fried shark here, and this is like a bake. Like I say, it's a bread. They can put it in different shapes and everything. And over here they have a lot of spices and all kind of cool stuff that you can add to it. It's absolutely delicious. This place seems to be doing a lot.
Please come to this beautiful country because it's an amazing, amazing place. There's so much to discover and to explore. It's a great island. So anyway, sayonara from Trinidad.